Roger's kitchen. As you can see here, we are done with the yellow pound cake. And we put the gel on the strawberries. And we put the strawberries all over the cake. And as you can see, right here we have the icing. The way we made the icing was we got some milk, some vanilla pudding, then we got some Cool Whip and we made all of that, and then we iced the cake. And the cake, we it is a yellow pound cake, and we had so much fun. And as you can see, the strawberries, they like are kind of glued together, and I don't know how to say, but this is kind of like a whipped cream, sort of. We made a whipped cream icing that looks kind of like pudding, but it's not pudding. And we had a lot of fun. So, yeah. I'm excited to try this cake. So, bye.